I've been in shock before too. Like when I accidentally made my brother disappear, or I accidentally made my parents not know who I was, or I accidentally got trapped in a horror film.
I don't get it. What's the problem?
I've never accidentally told someone I love them